doctor has given you?
Ford Hospital, too. I had the same...
From how many hospitals?
Three.
Three hospitals.
But at Ford, they did the same as they did for Jackie Rhodes. All those tests you.
Lord, in thy name, God, heal this woman right now, Lord, by thy power. God, heal her from this old hardening of the arteries. Lord, touch her right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus and by thy power. Amen. Was there any stiffness in your body?
All over
your body?
Especially in the legs and the spine.
Especially in the legs and spine. Your spine was stiff from it.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
How long had it been stiff? This woman has the same thing that Jackie Rhodes had, scleroderma. It's the starting of it. She's been to three hospitals and they've gave her up. The stiffening is in her back. How many believe God took it out? God, in thy name, Lord, right now, bend over forward. Up again. Down again. Up again. Down again. Up again. There it goes.
Better.
What?
I feel so much better.
You don't feel that stiffness there now, do you?
No.
No.
I feel so...
You never will again either. Go praise him for it. Raise your hands and praise God together. I said raise your hands and praise God together. Hallelujah. Heart, cancer, and nerves. Cancer's right there.
You're right.
Give me some. I don't often anoint with oil, but sometimes I feel like it. I think if there's anything that's of the devil, it's a cancer. I think if there's anything that takes people's lives and eats away at people, it's an old cancer. How many believe that? Say amen. How many can see that cancer there on her face? How many believe God can take it off right now? Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, remove this old cancer, God, by the power of God, in the name of... There it is. Mother, mother, look down at the cancer.
Oh, glory, heaven.
Hallelujah. There it is, Mother.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
How long that cancer been there?
Oh, several months.
Several months.
It stayed the same. It wouldn't get well. It wouldn't get no worse. It didn't get no better. Or just stayed there.
Just stayed there?
Just stayed there.
Well, it ain't there now.
No, thank
God. It's in the palm of my hand, ain't it? Go on and praise him. Swallow it. There it went. Go back to your seat and praise God. She had a gourd or two and it went away. Raise your hands and praise God.